as a spy, I'm just trying to figure out why your country is so terrifying.
You know, the first thing to know about Iran is that it is not evil. Actually, Americans and Iranians have a lot of things in common more than they have differences.
What do I have in common with you?
What is the number one enemy of the United States?
Al-Qaeda.
Al-Qaeda is also the number one enemy of Iran. The Al-Qaeda members say that if you kill an Iranian, or if you kill a Shiite, you go to heaven and you get 72 virgins.
Well, they won't be virgins for too long, huh? Right? You know what I'm saying? Upstairs.